Hello friends, I am Dr. Rupa Gupta. In this video, I am going to explain multiple choice questions on strategic formulation and choice. So let's start with question number 1. Dash means defining the strategy in very clear and simple words. Your options are A. Strategic formulation, B. Strategic implementation, C. Strategic decision, D. Strategic management. And the correct answer is A. Strategy formulation. Question number 2. Retrenchment is option A. When a company experiences declining profits and makes cutbacks to improve efficiency. B. When a company adopts a new strategic position for a product or service. C. The sale of complete business either as a single going concern or piecemeal to different buyers or sometimes by auctioning assets. D. None of the above. And the correct answer is A, and that is when a company experiences declining profits and makes cutbacks to improve efficiency. Question number 3. When does horizontal integration occur? Option A. When a firm acquires or merges with a major competitor. B. When a firm acquires or merges with an unrelated business. C. When a firm acquires or merges with distributor. D. When a firm acquires or merges with a supplier firm. And the correct answer is A, that is when a firm acquires or merges with a major competitor. Question number 4. Divestment is what kind of strategy? Option A. An asset reduction strategy. B. A weakness reduction strategy. C. A production reduction strategy. D. A cost reduction strategy. And the correct answer is A, that is an asset reduction strategy. Question number 5. Dash means spreading investment over several enterprise or product specially to reduce risk. Your options are A. Diversification. B. Divestment. C. Disinvestment. D. None of the above. And the correct answer is A, that is diversification. Question number 6. Nowadays, competition has intensified tremendously. So relying on one product is risky, so companies prefer to. Option A. Diversify. B. Divestment. C. Dissatisfy. D. None of these. And the correct answer is A. Diversify. Question number 7. Diversification is suitable for A. Small companies. B. Big companies. C. Large companies. D. None of the above. And the correct answer is C. Large companies. Question number 8. Diversification is needed due to option A. Spreading risk. B. Better utilization of resources. C. Improves corporate image. D. All of the above. And the correct answer is D. All of the above. Question number 9. Dash refers to a proceeding by which companies permanently dissolve. Option A. Liquidation. B. Merger. C. Acquisition. D. Stoppage. And the correct answer is A. Liquidation. Question number 10. Dash refers to the purpose an organization strives to achieve. Option A. Strategic intent. B. Strategic formulation. C. Strategic implementation. D. Strategic control. And the correct answer is A, that is strategic intent. Question number 11. Which of the following is associated with successful strategies? Option A. Creating superior value to the customer. B. Exploitation of key success factors. C. Creating and maintaining strategic fit. D. All of the above. And the correct answer is D. All of the above. Question number 12. Dash type of strategies are of particularly importance to global companies. The options are A. Corporate. B. Functional. C. Competitive. D. Corporate and competitive. 13. Two reasons for merger and acquisitions are: A. To increase managerial staff and to minimize economic of scale. B. To reduce tax obligation and increase managerial staff. C. To create seasonal trends in sales and to make better use of a new sales force. D. To provide improved capacity utilization and to gain new technology. And the correct answer is D, that is to provide improved capacity utilization and to gain new technology. Question number 14. Dash strategy involves dropping some of the products, market and functions. Option A, divestment. B, diversification. C, disinvestment. D, none of the above. And the correct answer is A, divestment. Question number 15. Dash means combination of business units that are separate but complementary to one another. Your options are A, integration. B, merger. C, acquisition. D, none of these. And the correct answer is A, integration.